Allie and Scranton here, and I have one-year-old Tucker with me. Tucker is an Alaskan Malamute, and he comes to us with some complaints from Dad that include leash pulling, not listening to commands. He's pretty destructive, and he jumps on people. So those are the things we're going to work through. Dad would also like to be able to get him off leash, if possible, at the park to play with him in the morning. They go to the park pretty much every day, pretty early, so he'd love to be able to have the freedom to take him to play. Other than that, you know, he's a northern breed, so he's pretty strong-willed. And we're just going to work through his issues, get him to stop pulling on the leash, and just be all around better. What we're going to start with right now is I'm going to show you what Tucker knows, and then stay tuned. You're going to see a transformed Tucker. Tucker, come. Tucker, come. Tucker, come. Tucker, come. Tucker, come. Good boy. So Tucker knows nothing, so definitely have my work cut out for me. He is going to be a bit of a challenge, but we will get him obedient and off leash in the next 2 weeks. Stay tuned, keep watching. You're going to see Tucker's before heel, and then we're going to get started with some training.
All right, we are here with Steven and Tucker on Tucker's turnover day. How is Tucker doing after the 2 week board and train?
Doing fantastic, really big difference.
And what was your main reason or reasons for wanting to bring Tucker to board and train?
Pulling my arm off so I walk.
Awesome, and has that problem gone away?
Completely.
Perfect.
So far, so good.
Awesome. I'm going to swing around quick and show you guys. Tucker is holding his place. And we just had a little puppy run by. He's being a good boy. And Steven, what did you think about Tucker's videos and pictures every day?
Everything was fantastic.
Awesome.
Everything was updated every day, no complaints.
Perfect. And would you recommend off-leash canine training to friends and family?
100%.
Awesome. Well, Tucker was a handful to work with, but he was so much fun. I really loved having him, and I wish you guys nothing but the best. Please let us know if you need anything in the future.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And if you want to break him and give him lots of love.
Tucker, break. Come here.